Nu mes nio chedian.
Wa.
Haben, eh? Aher heru?
Oh.
Appears those Gabinyanis left us a feluca.
Yeah.
Kind of them.
Hanecheru.
Oh.
Septimius is the shit-eater. He is the man we must escort to the Devourer.
And of Potinus?
He will be more fodder for the Devourer.
And then we return home.
We will only return home with Cleopatra in our company, to show the Sea Ones what has changed, what we have changed.
How are things on your trireme?
Great. Phoxidas has entrusted me with...
Why don't we take each other here?
In this reed boat.
Take advantage of these rare moments between us, before your new job steals you away as savior of all Egypt.
You make jokes, but it is not funny. It is greatness I am after. This country is at civil war, one simply cannot deny it. Everywhere is misery.
I love you, Aya. And we are Magi. We do serve and protect, but we work alone. I share your hatred for Ptolemy. But remember, Cleopatra is a Ptolemy. She's the better of two evils.
We must serve greatness. What greatness do we serve now?
We are parents.
We were parents. I love you, Bayek of Siwa. But what are you of now?
Death hangs in the air.
The stench is great. We're getting familiar with rotten flesh. Gods. The Nile will run red for many moons.
Osiris will be busy. These are Romans.
None of Ptolemy's naked ear debts?
No.
An unceremonious removal.
Looks like we missed the boat.
Septimius has beat us.
Funny how all great men are reduced to food for maggots. This is a cemetery for our ambitions.
No. No, it can't be. Where is Caesar?
He has arrived in Alexandria. He is heavily guarded, so there's...
Bring me to him. I will get to Caesar if I have to drag myself through the sewers of the palace.
Forewarning, Bayek. Once we board this ship, there is no turning back. And we finish with the Queen on her throne, or each of our heads on a pike.
I understand.
Thank you.
It is rare that our cargo is a goddess. I apologize. We have no kings or queens on our ship. Only gods and goddesses. So you should fit right in.
All strange and terrible things are welcome.
I am worried that my quarters are not as comfortable as your palace.
Comforts? We despise them.
My loyal shield boy, are you fit?
I am in awe of this goddess. We must do her well. I can't believe she's on our ship.
Hey, don't be fooled by appearances. She needs us more than we need her. Raya, she is the real goddess.
There, in the distance.
Aya, already showing Bayek the best places to make love, huh?
Enough, Fox. It is time to make war.
Brothers at sea, today we carry a precious cargo. Queen Cleopatra, great lady in perfection. She of the Sage and Bee. With so many other cocksure titles, my breath falters just to think of them. Now, if you'll direct your attention to the fore, you'll notice we have some friends bearing down upon us. Emissaries of our little Pharaoh. How kind of them to come forth! Let us welcome them, shall we? Warmly! With a ball of flaming refuse! Ah-la-la-la-la! This reminds me of a day 20 years back, when I sailed with a group of pirates.
The Sicilians, was it?
Ah, you heard the stories. That's right. I was a hired hull then, too. They were planning an inland raid on Antioch, and needed a few extra sails. It was my first and only peek into the life of a scoundrel. I prefer having a charade of pieces. Only a charade.
A shred can be hard to come by.
He speaks! The great Magi!
We are at sea, Captain. Any greatness here is yours.
Ptolemites! Burn them! Alala!
We're under fire!
We're under them now, time!
Give them a taste of our fire! Fire! Firing! Firing! Well done, then. Seacraft comes naturally to you.
Easier to sail about when the sea is empty of ships trying to sink you.
Won't a dozen missing triremes not alert the main fleet?
It will take some time for them to find the wreckage. Onwards!
Captain, my shield smells like charcoal.
Damastes, please, shut up! We press on!
With caution. We're not yet in calmer waters.
Ptolemy ships!
They'll want to box us in, and drive us against the shore.
I see that look in your eyes. Why should we fight them? We can just barge on through, and head straight for Alexandria.
I need to be sure the way is safe for Cleopatra. We have to do this.
Those Nekatiadet will feel Ra's arrows!
Nice to hear Egyptian vulgarity on a Greek ship. Variety is what makes life interesting. And bloodshed. La 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 la! The fleet awaits your command, Aya! Our catapults will fire upon your order!
We're under fire! We're under fire!
The fleet is at your disposal!
Ready to fire!
Firing!
Heave a galley speed!
Take them, you slackers! The air stinks, but not the oarsmen. It's something else.
Hold, Phoxidas. Look there, at the water.
Two ships down? Damn Ptolemy! Did make a fine navy. I'm no foxy general with bottomless Roman coffers! Those were my men!
Easy, Phoxidas. We're not done yet. Our catapults will do their work. We'll make them pay.
And nearly, by the balls of Zeus! I want the ocean turned dark with their blood! Damascus! Make the call! Increase the river!
Yes, my captain! Alala!
They've sent an octarine! A floating city! Blast! Do the gods wish my fleet destroyed? Fickle Poseidon! This old fish will stick in your grizzled throat!
Bear up, old man. Let's not offend the gods without cause.
I'll take angry gods over docile ones right now! Open up the skies and rain some kind of sheet down on us!
We have one last beast to hunt.
Galley speed!
We're under
off
fire!
The tempo!
Galley
speed!
Fire!
Fire! Steady! Steady!
Ready to fire!
Galley speed!
Ah! Fire!
Not good!
We're under fire!
Easy, Phoxidas. We're not done yet. Our catapults will do their work. We'll make them pay.
And dearly, by the balls of Zeus! I want the ocean turned dark with their blood! Damascus! Make the call! Increase the rhythm!
Yes, my captain! Alala!
They sent an octarine! A floating city! Blast! Do the gods wish my fleet destroyed? Fickle Poseidon! This old fish will stick in your grizzled throat!
Bear up, old man. Let's not offend the gods without cause.
I'll take angry gods over docile ones right now! Open up the skies and rain some kind of sheet down on us!
We have one last beast to hunt.
Fighting!
Firing! Firing!
Speed, easy pace.
We're under fire. Firing.
Galley speed.
Ready to fire.
Let's go. Galley speed.
Firing.
Galley speed.
Ready to fire.
Firing. Galley speed. Let's go.
Firing.
Galley speed.
We're under fire!
Full speed!
Race! Race!
Heave a galley speed!
Speed up! We ram them!
Off the pace, brothers!
Firing!
Galley speed!
Firing!
Heave!
Firing! We're under fire!
Firing!
Firing! Firing!
Heave.
Ready to fire!
Firing!
Ready to fire! Galley
speed! Galley speed! Easy pace!
Steady!
Two ships down? Damn Ptolemy!